I am sure, beloved, that David came to appreciate the precious memories that came from the mother and father of us all. You know who the mother and father of us all is. You know, well, maybe you know him as the Alpha and the Omega. Maybe you know him as the creator, the keeper and sustainer. Maybe you know him as the strong tower, as maybe the mighty God. Maybe you know him as the bridge over troubled waters. Maybe you know him as the one who is great and greatly to be praised. Maybe you know that he is the one that formed and fashioned us from the dust of the earth and breathed into us the breath of life. I'm sure that David has some precious memories from the mother and father of us all. As he said in Psalm 25, remember, O Lord, your tender mercies and your loving kindness, for they are from of old. They are from generation to generation. Lord, I know I'm not the first person that you bless. I know you've been in the blessing business from the beginning. David says, do not remember the sins of my youth. Oh, what a forgiving, merciful, gracious God we serve. Don't remember the sins of my youth, nor my transgressions, according to your mercy. Remember me for your goodness sake. Oh, that's why we say that he's good. He's a mighty good God, a God who is so good, who looks beyond our faults to see our needs, who knows all about our dirty laundry, all about the mess in our lives, but chooses to put our sins in the sea of forgetfulness. Precious memories about the time that he picked us up, that he blessed us. The precious memories about the time that he showed up right on time. Precious memories about the time when nobody else had time for us. God was there to remind us, I will never leave you nor forsake you. It takes precious memories to appreciate all that the Lord has done for us. When we were not worthy, oh, he was still faithful. When we turn our back on him, he came looking for us and declared that we are his beloved. You are mine and I will not let you go. Precious memories that our mothers and nanas and mamas and grandmamas taught us. Precious memories about the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. That's why I'm so thankful that Mama told me about Jesus. Mama told me about the fact that Jesus loves me. This I know, for the Bible tells me so, that she introduced me to the love of my life. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus, because he first loved me. There's a blessing. I want to say to any mama, any mothering figure today, there's a blessing when you share Jesus with your children.